pornography, as I say, is both literary and personal, it's extraordinary, but it's also quite wrong. And that's what the internet is for. So I will move quickly to giving Charles the floor with a single observation drawn from his essay collection, Things That Matter. Still available to find bookstores everywhere, I'm told. It's from his essay about Winston Churchill. I think these two men have a lot in common, Charles Crowther and Winston Churchill. I have a long list I could go through. He might think my comparison to the great statesman extravagant, but I don't think so, for a simple reason. Charles rightly refers to Churchill as the indispensable man. You know, I noticed when Obama became president almost 8 years ago that suddenly Charles started appearing more and more often on Fox News. And I thought that wasn't a coincidence. Charles has been our indispensable man for the last 8 years, making sense of what was going on in our country. And he remains our indispensable man today. So please join me in giving a warm PRI welcome to our indispensable man, Dr. Charles. Thank you.